If you want to fix the low FPS issue with the FC24 game on your Windows computer, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check system requirements. EA FC24 is a graphics intensive game with Hypermotion V. So you need to check the system requirements and make sure that your computer matches it or is better. According to the official EA website, the system requirements for FC24 are as follows. OS, Windows 10 64-bit. Processor AMD, AMD Ryzen 7 2700X at the rate 3.7 GHz. Processor Intel, Intel Core i7-6700 at the rate 3.40 GHz. Memory 12 GB. Graphics card AMD, AMD RX 5600 XT. Graphics card NVIDIA, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1660. DirectX 12 compatible video card or equivalent. Online connection requirements: 512 kbps minimum internet speed. Internet connection required to install and play. Hard drive space 100 GB. Method 2. Clean install graphics drivers. The first troubleshooting step is to do a clean installation of your graphics driver. You must visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 3. Install patch updates. The next step is to update your game. If you do not have the latest game update, you might face low FPS issue on your computer. If you bought the game through Steam, go to the Steam app. In your game library, right-click on the FC24 entry and select Properties. Then go to Updates and then make sure Always Keep This Game Updated is selected over here. Restart Steam to get any game updates. If you see an EA FC24 update, install it and launch the game. Method 4. Select the correct GPU. On computers running dual GPUs, make sure that you run the game on dedicated graphic card. Now for this, in Windows search box, type in graphics settings and select the first option. Under graphics performance preference, click on the browse button. Then go to the game installation folder and go wherever the game is installed. For instance, if you bought the game on Steam, go to the Steam apps folder and you will find the game there. Select the game exe file. Now click on add. Now click on options. Select high performance and then click on save. If you bought the game on Steam, select the game exe file and follow the same steps to select high performance. Click on save and then launch the game. Method 5. Clear EA desktop cache. Sometimes corrupted cache files can cause loading problems. Clearing EA desktop app cache can help you resolve the issue. Open the EA desktop app. Select the three dashes in the far left corner of the EA app. Scroll to help. Click App Recovery. Select Clear Cache. Additionally, if you are using mods or custom content, they could be conflicting with the loading process. try disabling them and see if the game loads normally. Method 6. Verify integrity of game files. If clearing the cache does not fix the issue, verifying the game files can repair any corrupt game files that might be causing the issue. Restart your computer and relaunch Steam. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Installed Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. Method 7. Reinstall the game. If none of the solutions above helped, there might be some corrupt installation files causing this issue. Uninstall EAFC24, then download and reinstall it. This can often resolve persistent loading problems caused by corrupted files. Keep an eye out for official game updates or patches that address loading screen issues. And there you have it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.